My name is Ben Borif. I'm a 21-year-old junior at Indiana University. I grew up in the United Methodist Church. I'm on the North Central Jurisdiction Division of Ministries of the Young People, and I've been on the connectional table for the past few years. I view the future of the United Methodist Church with a lot of hope and peace. I'm not amongst those that have a fatalist view of the United Methodist Church. I like that the church is willing to like me to the extent that it does, and allow people of my age to be involved on all levels of the church and in almost all aspects of church life. When I get older, how I want the church to feel and look in years is that my friends and my kids' friends, regardless of their background, regardless of what they are, who they are, can come into a church and get something from both the people of the church and just the experience of being there. I am proud to be United Methodist because of the UMC's dedication to people. And how I personally interpret that or mean that is you see dedication to people in the United Methodist Church on all levels of the church. On the local church level, many churches, their very mission and existence is to serve their congregation and the communities around them. And that's written into our, Wesleyan DNA. On the global level of the church, the global missions of the church are phenomenal. Our global organizations have done some wonderful things in the church that have gained national and secular recognition, which seems trivial, but it's a big deal. In the time that I've been involved with the United Methodist Church, I can sense some momentum building, whether that is a direct result of the call to action or whether that's just a simple byproduct of the conversations that created the call to action. So the call to action group in itself, and even the recommendations in themselves, cannot ensure a better future for the United Methodist Church. But they are a wonderful first step, and paired with the passion of members across the connection, a better future for the United Methodist Church is definitely over the horizon.
This video was brought to you by the people of the United Methodist Church through World Service donations.